evening. Welcome to our spring choral concert, Ottoson Gibbs choral concert. I hope I find you in a very good spring weather spirit and ready to enjoy a beautiful evening of song. And before we start concert, I really just want to thank a few people. This is a little long, so bear with me. First, thank you to Mr. Dita Marcel, who is tirelessly set up the sound for us, and ACMi, Ms. Mahoney, Jasper, recording, making this a live stream for family who cannot be here. And I want to thank our accompanists, Ms. Crystal and Ms. Choi, for all their help and work with coming again morning after morning for rehearsal with us. And finally, I really want to thank our directors, Teacher Smith, Mr. Smith, Mr. Han, Ms. Gacha, for all their work. They provide such a joyful learning environment for our students. Again, last time you saw me in December, I was in awe how they get those teenagers to sing and present and dance in front of, I have one at home. So now, how many of you are not able to get the program? Oh, just a few. Okay, so there are QR codes around. I think there's one actually on that chair. But our directors will be announcing pieces as they come on stage. So without further ado, teachers.
Good evening. This is not on. There we go.
No? Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Good evening. So this is the Belsuono group at Ottoson, and they'll be starting off with Down in the River to Pray.
To pray.
As I went down
a piece. I don't know if you have seen Encanto, but that was the last piece of that musical. It's called Dos Orejitas.
Hi, I'm Mr. Smith. This is Singing Burrows. They'll be singing For the Longest Time, all right? We have a couple soloists. Oh, sorry, The Longest Time. I'm so sorry. It's been a long week. So we have Jasper Dauphin, Ian Thompson, Will Sadowski, Miles Rosenberg, Jay Chris Uwe. And Spencer Carmen. All right? Cool. Enjoy.
Ding, ding, ding. Oh, long is for
Delilah Fox and Emery Spilker singing the solo. They've been announcing all the songs. Oh, man. So I guess I have to, right? Give it up for your local vocals! So many microphones. I will use two of them. First tune that we're going to sing for you is a B&L tune from the 90s B-side. This is For You.
Thank you. Hallelujah with a fantastic solo by Zoe. So,
are we in our hallelujah spots? Get in your hallelujah spots.
Part one, part two.
Yeah, we're good?
Oh, we are good.
Cool. All right. Here we go.
Thank you.
take time from my day job. Gibbs 6th grade chorus, they've been working super duper hard. They have 3 brand new songs for you tonight. So if you've seen the 6th grade chorus before, never seen them like this. So give them a round of applause, please.
Stop shifting at some point. You gotta pick a spot. Hi, hi, hi. You're now planted. That's your spot. Trust me.
In a small town, and when the rain would fall down,
School Theater. This is Castle on a Cloud from Les
Everlasting melody, a melody that will last always.
getting off the stage.
This is our 7th grade chorus.
Winter, I can buy as good as that down in Bonavista. travel. Every step that she did take was up to her knees in
snow. The white is out of sight.
Her petty cross a border. Old Sam Oliver in the dark, he kissed her. In the corner. If your partner Sally Tibble, if your partner Sally Brown, Fogel's really gay Morton's Harbor all around the circle.
Every soldier who fought by your side.
She tells our story.
I tried and
first song. This is the eighth grade chorus. The first song they'll be doing today is Dona Se. It is a song of thanks. Sorry, a Ghanaian folk song of thanks. Say thank you all for coming. The support from all the families here is amazing. I know I never talk during concerts, here's me talking now, but this concert is special. Behind me are 75 amazing eighth grade students, my goodness, who time and time again amaze me. This group behind me is my first chorus, and I wanted to say how much I'm going to miss them next year. I love these guys so much. And I wanted to just recognize the eighth grade chorus for how great they are and all the amazing things they do. This is rounding the end of my third year teaching and my third year in Arlington. I am excited to see the awesome things the future has for them, to see how they will blossom in this world. The gift that they share with me every day in chorus is amazing, and I will never forget all the awesome memories we shared in the chorus room. And just to like name a few, Just Dance at the end of the year, when I had COVID and I came back to this like amazing wall of sound, and then receiving a message, because I had COVID while I was, it was my birthday, and receiving a message from Smitty just in my chorus singing. Getting my Mr. Smith mug. I know I never bring it to school, but I do have good Saturday morning breakfast with the Mr. Smith mug. I don't know what that means. Lastly, just singing and sharing our talents in chorus rehearsals. I love you guys, and I wish you all the best. Give a round of applause for the eighth grade chorus. Last week. Sorry, our last piece is Ain't Got Far to Go, okay? This is their graduation piece. Enjoy. Sorry, I'm normally not type to do encores, but my students in the mornings, and I know this is the last time I'll get to share this with you guys, we sing like different pop songs in the morning sometimes. And one pop song that we sing a lot is Nevermind, I'll Find Someone Like You. Someone Like You by Adele. So I was thinking of singing it with the audience. You guys can join in, okay? It'll be fun.
Thank you. Thank you all for coming.